Attention all responders. This is a top priority message. Radar has spotted an inbound cargo bot. We've got to secure the landing zone so we can make the drop. We need those supplies. The cargo bot's going to attract attention, so get ready for a fight.
all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. All hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat. All hands at the Morgantown Airport base. I repeat, all responders report to Morgantown Airport right away. Bring any weapons you can. The Scorched are coming, and there's a lot of them. Please hurry. There's not much time. Chavez out. This message will repeat.
That wasn't so hard, right? Miguel has programmed some of the bots to restock the supply caches, but nowhere near the rate that we need. So, the goal is that we pull in volunteers to do at least one patrol for formal advanced training. Your assistance is greatly appreciated. When you log into the responder database, you'll be able to look up additional caches. Thank you for your service, volunteer. And remember, helping others will help yourself.
Bring any weapons you can.
I can hear them clawing at the door. I've locked myself in a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay. Acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. Breathe. I would guess it's been 24 hours since the attack. The sound of combat has... Is it stopped? They're still up alive. I have roughly 8 to 10 weeks, provided sources could. Starvation onset within 10 days. Effects of psychological shock are ongoing, but repressed. I can worry about PTSD later. Nourishment is not good for him. No one is coming. No one is coming for me. My friends are all dead. Children were born into this violent world. Join. Oh, it hurts. Flex. MP joint. Extend. IP joint. And contract. Muscle.
ammunition and other supplies available here. Resupply here, citizen. Requisitions now available. Thank you.
Thank you. Of the future from Vault-Tec.
Overseers, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The Agricultural Center, one of my first posts with Vault-Tec. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival, me running through the corn maze, going every which way, Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down. Wasn't gonna happen. I guess I was always hitting life fast. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout. I had to make troop leader. Couldn't just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Just being a kid. The three of us, our simple life. A simple house. I wonder if it's still standing.
source of contact was detected.
Thank you. maximizing throttle on all...
Automated warning to all responders. The Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians, and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Initialize scanning protocol. Detecting potential compost target. Scanning for fertilizer. Scanning. Acceptable levels of compostable material. Thank you.
Thank you.